Hola, estamos aquí en la parada de los puertorriqueños, gozando aquí con la compañía del DC Mike. Vamos a estar ahí con ellos para que ellos den los videos. Muchas gracias y tenga un buen día.
Mike here, DC Mike TV here. This year's 2016 Puerto Rican Day Parade right here in New York City, live here on 5th Ave. As y'all can see, a lot of people behind me. This is my first time here, so today's episode is going to be the rookies versus the veterans, and also rep what city you come from. So we about to go around and talk to a couple people and, you know, see what everybody about, and stay tuned. All right, Mike here, DC Mike TV here, live at the 2016 Puerto Rican Day Parade. I'm right here with my man. Yo, what's your name and what country you represent?
Jay, man, representing PR, you know. We out here, man, you know, trying to do it big out here in Manhattan. And I'm all the way from Cali, you know what I'm saying? So we out here, man. We everywhere. We ain't just in New York, man. We out there too, you know?
A man came all the way from California. He repping PR now. Today's episode is called The Rookies versus the Veterans. Is this your first? Are you a rookie or a veteran?
Oh, I'm a vet, man. Oh, of course, man. You already know, man.
You heard it first, my man. Keep it locked. We out here 2016 Puerto Rican Day Parade. Live here at the 2016 Puerto Rican Day Parade. I'm right here with my man. Yo, what's your name and where you from?
Angel Aquino. I'm from Puerto Rico, New Brunswick.
He represents Puerto Rico. Now, today's episode is rookies versus the veterans. Are you a rookie or a veteran? Is this your first time or you come out here every year?
That's my first time.
Are you a rookie? So what have you heard about a Puerto Rican Day Parade? What have you heard?
I heard it was it's nice, and, you know. That's my country, you know, I have to be here.
Right, Mike here, DC Mike TV, 2016 Puerto Rican Day Parade. I'm right here to my left, y'all right. Standing next to two young ladies. Yo, what's y'all name? Where y'all from?
Stephanie from Brooklyn. Lola from Brooklyn.
Hey, from Brooklyn. We out here in Manhattan. Yo, today's episode is rep where you come from. What country y'all representing?
San Juan Ponce. San Juan Ponce.
Puerto Rico's out here heavy. 2016 Puerto Rican Day Parade. Now, today's episode is also, you know, rookies versus the veterans. Are you guys rookies or veterans?
I guess I'm a rookie.
Okay. First time here?
Yes. No. Been here for a couple of years.
Okay. What about you?
Been here for a couple of years.
Okay, this is my first time here at the Puerto Rican Day Parade. What should I look out for? What should I not do? What should I expect?
The dancing, everything, the costumes, beautiful music, everything. I'm going to enjoy it all. Have fun. Stay out of trouble. That's it. Just have fun.
All right, Mike here, DC Mike TV here. This year's 2016 Puerto Rican Day Parade. I'm right here with a few ladies. Yo, what's y'all name? Where y'all from?
Erica from Union City.
Erica, I'm Samantha from Jersey.
Yesenia from Union City.
Veronica. And what? Puerto Rico, of course.
What country y'all represent?
Puerto Rico.
Boricua.
Puerto Rico.
Yo, Puerto Rico is out here heavy. Today's episode is rookies versus the veterans. Are you guys rookies or veterans out here?
Veterans.
This is my first time.
Four times.
Five.
Four. We got one rookie and three veterans. Rookie, what have they told you about this parade?
That just gets lit. That's it.
It's
lit. Yeah.
Y'all heard first. We out here. Puerto Rican Day Parade. Yo, today's episode is called Rookies versus the Veterans. Are you guys rookies or vets out here?
Veterans.
What country y'all represent?
Puerto Rico.
Puerto Rico's out here.
Puerto Rico.
I was in Bronzeville.
We grew up here from Boston. Okay.
But we come with our people every year to spend some time out here, you know?
Yeah. Yeah. They came all the way from Boston.
The closest thing to being in Puerto Rico.
You know what I'm saying? Y'all heard it first, man. They came all the way from Boston. Here, we hit the Puerto Rican Day Parade 2016. Y'all keep it locked.
All right, DC Mike TV, live at the 2016 Puerto Rican Day Parade. To my left, y'all right, I got two young ladies. Yo, what's y'all name? Where y'all from?
Erica from Orlando.
Chelsea from New Jersey.
We got Jersey and Florida out here. Yo, what country y'all represent?
Puerto Rico.
America. Pretty much it.
America, Puerto Rico. Right? Yo, it's heavy out here with Puerto Rican Joe. Today's episode is rookies versus the veterans. Are you guys rookies or veterans out here?
Rookies. Yeah.
Okay, so I mean, what have you guys heard about the Puerto Rican Day Parade as far as, you know, what to look out for, what to expect?
I heard there's going to be a lot of really interesting floats, but I heard it gets crazy, so we're trying to stay safe at the same time. Yeah. Same thing.
Y'all heard it first. We out here 2016 Puerto Rican Day Parade. Keep it locked. All right, DC Mike TV, we live here at the 2016 Puerto Rican Day Parade. To my left and my right, I have two young ladies. Yo, what's y'all name? Where y'all from?
Jayana from Trenton, New Jersey.
Brianna from New Jersey.
Jayana and Brianna, right?
Yeah.
They're both girls from Jersey. Yo, what country y'all represent?
Puerto Rico.
Puerto Rico, of course.
Puerto Rico is out here heavy. So are you guys rookies or veterans out here?
I'm a veteran.
Veteran.
All right, this is my first time here at this parade. What should I expect? What should I look out for? And what should I not do?
We're loud, I guess. Loud.
Look out for the Goya float. That's the best.
Okay, y'all heard it first. We out here 2016 Puerto Rican Day Parade. Y'all keep it locked. Yo, y'all. As you guys can see, man, the parade is pretty much over with. Y'all see, man, I had to put a hat on. It's, you know, hiding like crazy out here. You know, I'm pretty much sweating everywhere. My shirt is drenched. But, you know, we had a good time, you know, 3 hours in this heat. You know, I seen, you know, flags, bandanas, you know, pretty much, you know, everything with red, white, and blue. It's heavy out here with Puerto Ricans. The parade was crazy. So, you know, y'all keep it locked. DC Mike TV, we out.